Are you having a hard time trying to figure out how to set up Amazon Smile? Well, in this video, we'll show you how to set up Amazon Smile on your desktop and mobile device. Coming up. Whether you just want to make Amazon Smile purchases on a browser or intend to use the Amazon app on your mobile device, you first need to go through the following process on a desktop. In the address bar, type smile.amazon.com. Once redirected, click on Sign In. Enter the email address or phone number associated with your Amazon account, followed by your password. You can choose to enter our mobile number now or later. Now we're going to choose our charity of choice. In this instance, we're going to type Pasadena Roving Archers and click Search. Once you've found your charity, click Select. Check the box to indicate that you understand that when shopping on a browser, you need to start at smile.amazon.com in order for your charity to receive a donation based off an eligible purchase. After you have checked the box, click Start Shopping. You'll notice now that in the top left, your account now says Amazon Smile. Amazon Smile can now be enabled on your smartphone. If on an iPhone, on the bottom right corner, click on the three lines. Scroll down until you find Settings and click on Settings. Under Settings, click Amazon Smile. Click Turn on Amazon Smile. Next, it will explain how Amazon Smile in the app works. After you've read this, click Continue. And then, got it. To turn on Amazon Smile on your iPhone, you'll have to enable notifications from Amazon. Once notifications have been enabled, click Turn on Amazon Smile. Amazon Smile will need to be renewed twice a year. Click Start Shopping. If you click on the profile picture, you'll now see in the top left the screen now says Amazon Smile. When you place an order, you'll see which charity you're supporting. And once your order has been placed, you'll see that confirmation once again. If on an Android, on the bottom left corner, click on the three lines. Scroll down until you find Settings and click on Settings. Under Settings, click Amazon Smile. Click Turn on Amazon Smile. Next, it will explain how Amazon Smile in the app works. After you've read this, click Continue, and then got it. To turn on Amazon Smile on your Android, you'll have to enable notifications from Amazon. Once notifications have been enabled, click Turn on Amazon Smile. You'll notice now in the top left corner, your screen now displays Amazon Smile. Amazon Smile will need to be renewed twice a year. Thank you for watching. And on behalf of the PRA, thank you for using Amazon Smile.